हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट एमसेट रिवीजन प्लान सेकंड ईयर मैथमेटिक्स टू ईयर. इन दिस मैथमेटिक्स टू ईयर आल्सो बी कंप्लीटली 20 प्रॉब्लम्स कमिंग टू दी एमसेट पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. इन दिस 20 प्रॉब्लम्स मैथमेटिक्स टू ईयर हैविंग 10 चैप्टर्स. ईच चैप्टर एटलीस्ट वन क्वेश्चन और टू क्वेश्चन कमिंग टू दी एमसेट examination. Here in this 10 chapters divided to two parts, one is algebra, next one is probability. First chapter of algebra is complex number. In this complex number at least one or two questions coming to the MCET point of view. In this complex number find the real part, imaginary part, or a plus ib form. This type of problems coming to the complex number. This complex number already explained my YouTube channel. See that videos, you get total information. In this video watch up to end, you get to maximum marks having MCET point of view. This is second one is de Moivre theorem. De Moivre theorem especially statement cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n equal to cos n theta plus I sin n theta, or cube root of unity 1 omega omega square, sum of the cube root of unity equal to 0, product of the cube root of unity equal to 1. This type of problems coming to the MCET point of view. Next one is quadratic expression. In this quadratic expression find the range, find the sum of the roots, product of the roots, find the solutions. Already explained my YouTube channel quadratic expression theory and concept, and tips and tricks also be completed. Watch that video, you get maximum marks in MCET point of view. Next one is theory of equation. In this theory of equation using Horner's learner's method and three roots are in AP, find the value. Three roots are in GP, or first class second class reciprocal equation. What is the first class reciprocal, what is the second class reciprocal? One root is given, find the second root. That type of problems coming to the MCET point of view. Next one is permutation and combination. Permutation nothing but the things are arranged nothing but permutation, selecting nothing but combination. At least in this permutation combination coming to at least two questions in MCET point of view. One is permutation, another one is combination. Permutation nothing but NPR, combination nothing but NCR. After that binomial theorem. In this binomial theorem is very useful in MCET point of view. Already explained my YouTube channel, see that video binomial theorem, tips and tricks, you get to maximum marks in MCET point of view. Next one is partial fraction. In this partial fraction at least one question. Proper, what is the proper fraction? What is the proper fraction case 1? What is the proper fraction case 2, case 3, case 4? Repeated linear factor, non-repeated linear factor, repeated irreducible, non-repeated irreducible, improper fraction, the degree of f of x equal to degree of g of x, the degree of f of x is greater than degree of g of x, find the power series, power series, find the coefficient of x 4k, that type of problem coming to the partial fractions. After that measurement of dispersion nothing but statistics, mean, median, variance, standard deviation, coefficient of variation. In this type of problems coming to the different table having different methods, group data and ungrouped data, that type of problems coming to the MCET point of view. Next two chapter belongs to probability. First chapter probability. Probability at least two questions coming to the MCET point of view. That is a mutually exclusive event, exhaustive events, sample space, one coin is tossed, one die is rolled, pack of cards, that type of problems coming to the MCET point of view. Next one is random variables. In random variables also be coming mean and median and variance and standard deviation and binomial distribution and Poisson distribution. Very easy topic in MCET point of view. This all chapters coming at least one question in MCET point of view. This is the tips and tricks of mathematics 2A in MCET examination. Maximum marks you get using this tips and tricks. Okay, thank you students.